Let me change this to like a different color, like red or something. Hold on, let's change it to blue. Yeah, look. If you look right there, you can see Neil Armstrong's footprint. Okay, it comes with different settings. It comes in red, comes in orange, it's yellow, comes in an orange, a dark orange, and a yellow, orange, and that yellow. And then it comes in a green. Oh, I like the green. That's cool. Yeah, a lighter green, like a teal green. A teal. Got a darker teal. Bluish. Got a dark blue. I got a darker purple. Purple here. I got a purpley pink, like a magenta. I got pink. So, those are the colors. You could turn it up. No, I just wanted to. You can turn it down more. As low as it can go. And then, like, white. Oh, my favorite one's so white. It just looks like. Sorry if it looks like it's blinking. It's not actually blinking, but. It's blinking. See, the red doesn't really blink, but the white does. The white looks like. By the way, it looks pink in real life, but. Like, look, I'm pressing the white button. You can hear the sound. You can hear the pink white button. My fingers are white. It's starting to go white. You look right now. It's red, right? I'm gonna press pink white. It looks red right now, but it's pink. Real life. That's weird. I am going to. Yeah, there's different effects. Like, there's flash. Pink. cord attached to it. I forgot. So I just started shaking it. And then it started. At the end of the video, I will actually show you my setup. But, yeah. So, I got this from Playlearn. They sent me some pretty cool things. I think I. Speaking about the moon, I got an asteroid I found in my backyard. I'm kidding, this is a rock. It's heavy though. Don't forget it.